This evening's matchup is between the visiting Chesapeake Cougars and the Severna Park. This is a really exciting night for us, and as we open our new building. Okay, a few things that we need to say here are that we want this building to stay beautiful, and so we're asking please no food or drink in the gymnasium. We're also asking for no match photographers. We do not want any of the athletes to become injured. Also, we remind you that as each team represents their respective schools, we remind you that honoring the values of sportsmanship is the essence of every high-quality athletic program. We ask that you show respect for cheerleaders, coaches, players, and officials, as well as for those around you. Players, coaches, and fans, remember to respect the game. Before we introduce the starting lineup sheet, we ask please that you all rise. Gentlemen, please remove your hats. As former Severna Park High School student, Jenny Jett presents our national anthem. The ball will be labeled and will be served and eventually will show up in all of our showcases around the building here. Thank you to Dr. Jones for...
Thank you.
This is a vocal around the mountain of hair. One.